News Center has learned that the chief of police and a deputy chief of police in Saco have been placed on administrative leave. In a letter sent to members of the department, City Administrator Kevin Sutherland says he put Chief Reynold Demers and Deputy Chief Corey Huntress on leave pending an investigation by an outside party. The letter does not say why, only that another deputy chief, Jack Clements, will be acting police chief for the time being.